Well, in the beginning I was very rusty, I mean, all over the match, service rhythm was not there, I was serving a lot of double faults, but it's normal, I think, after such a long time not being on the court. It's nice actually hearing the words game, set and match, Melzer, and not watching my brother, so it's good to be back on the court, good to win, and there is a lot of work ahead of me, but it's a first baby step and I'm happy about it.
Have you planned this kind of comeback in Poprad Tatry?
Very short notice decision. I was thinking about playing a grass court tournament this week, but the weather forecast was so bad. So I thought, like, okay, it's better not to sit around, like, because I need practice and I need hitting hours. So I decided to come here and, yeah, let's see what the next match brings.
What is the toughest part of this comeback for you?
To accept that you don't play like you used to play. To, you know, that after 9 months there is so many things you have to get back to, and that even when you practice well, there is such a big difference in a match, and I could see today. It's not nervous, but it's just like you want to hit the shots, but you're holding back, and yeah, that's something I think it's just a normal reaction after such a long time not being able to play matches. So I just have to play one match at a time, play one after the other, and see to improve after every match.
Have you heard about Poprad from your brother, because he played here?
Yeah, he told me about the tournament, that it's a nice tournament, walking distance to the hotel, which is always nice. So I heard only good things about it.